go out and have some fun. Worked hard all week, and you know, like we all do. And he said, if you ever have a song like that, bring it to me. He says, I'd like to hear it and see if we could play it. So I brought him the new album, Blizzard of Blues, that some of you picked up tonight. And the very next week, for the first time in close to 20 years, he played that song instead of Albert Collins, which to me was huge. You know, I'm not saying that's better than Albert Collins. Albert was awesome. But for that to happen was pretty affirming for me. So if y'all wouldn't mind singing along with us on this next song, it's called Going to a Party. And when I say, tell me, where is the party, you guys shout. I'd say hump day. All right. Tell me, where is the party? I think we could do it a little better, though. Tell me, where is the party? Yeah, that is really good. All right, let's rock this out. We'll be right back. Thank y'all so much for coming tonight. How about one more time for Tom Chiarelli, please? Dave Hurd on bass. David Teaspoon here on the drums. Teaspoon on drums.
And the Alpha and Omega of guitar, Tommy Z.
Thank you so much. And here's Steve Harvey. How about one time for Steve? He's the master of ceremonies here.